Mornings after a bivvy camp are very strange. Whether you've had a good night's sleep or a bad one, you still find yourself in an unusual environment. You wake up to the noise of the birds and the rustling of the woods and the sunlight hitting your face. Try and maintain your early morning routine. A hot drink to wake you up. It's not just as simple as switching on a kettle, which somehow makes it so much more rewarding. After packing my gear and leaving no trace, it's time to go. The strangest part of the morning is leaving the camp and walking back through the woods. You're home for the night, return to nature. As you return to civilization, a sense of normality, you leave with a smile. A smile which will last much longer than the train home.
Oopsie.